Holy crap guys, it is 5 o'clock in the morning, and as you can see from the title, the custom games browser for Halo Infinite has just released. I'm not kidding around, it's just been shadow dropped by 343. You now can find and join custom games lobbies hosted by other players around the world. This, my friends, is a W update, without a doubt. Definitely download this update, it's only 2 gigabytes, and drop a like if you're as excited as I am. Let's get it, guys.